Hello gamers. Today, I will be playing Life After Death. It seems to be an odd paranormal game. So far this game contains various puzzles. For the first task, we will need to find a way to put out this fire. There is an extinguisher in the room where we started. There is also a memory board where we need to collect fragments of our memories and place them on this memory board. We will need to call the grandparent in order to gain access to the room with the fire extinguisher. Once we find the dial in the bathroom, it should be smooth sailings from there. Thanks again for watching. If you like the video, please smash the like button and subscribe. Enough talk, let's get scared.